Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, is our Tag Team Championship match.
And this is the one I've been waiting for all day, Cole. What these teams can do inside that ring never ceases to amaze me.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, Sonya Deville and Chin C. Green. And their opponents, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Raquel Rodriguez.
The WWE Universe wanted it. The women deserved it. A legacy continues to grow tonight. The WWE Women's Tag Team titles are up for grabs.
It's all about the women's tag titles, and Byron, what have you heard from the champions?
Wait, you're asking Saxton that question? You do realize none of the female superstars talk to Byron, let alone two of them.
Hey, I hear things, maybe not directly, but I hear them. And from my opinion, the champions are coming into this match possibly underestimating their competition just a little bit.
Just stretching out the arm.
Can't lift anyone at that shoulder. It keeps getting worked on.
Uh-oh. She scores big with the counter. The better part of valor. In off the tag.
Here's her tag.
Got the tag. Got the tag. Endless kicks to the gut. Fired up. Here's a pin for the title.
And there's the kick out. She just shocked everyone in the ring. Such a great example of confidence she's showing here.
Set by the
done. Oh, look at these Kawada-style kicks to the face. Blatant disrespect.
Climbing up to the top now.
Look out! Diving foot stomp. Brutal.
Oh, new champ!
Maybe not! The breakup!
under immense pressure.
Yeah, Morgan has to devise a new plan here.
There's the tag. Looks like a double team maneuvers on the horizon here.
Arm breaker, oh man.
Trying to take away that grip, that range of motion on that end.
And a stop to the gut too.
Stomp to the leg. Oh, foot just stomping down.
And around we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
And she has an answer for Liv.
Endless kicks to the gut.
All right, I'll explain to you what that feels like.
Sonya Deville trying to psych herself up, get into a proper zone.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
In the middle rope. Oh, with the bulldog.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Right in the face.
My God.
Drop kick to the back.
The challenger eating up some damage.
And that was a well-executed attack.
Liv holds her off.
Oh, my God.
Face buster. Liv Morgan gaining the upper hand.
Bit by bit, Morgan chipping away at the opposition.
Oh, man, inverted. Going for a pin for the championship. She kicks out at one.
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
Thunder's Club comes down. Very effective.
Careful. Stomp to the arm. Tag switching it up.
Oh, that slam.
Oh, with authority.
In effect. A good team knows how to truly work as one.
Time to flip it. Switch.
The titles are jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. Makes a cover. Shoulder still holding out of that title.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues.
Uh-oh.
Raquel beats her to the punch. And finds a counter.
Clothesline!
Up with the head.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Look at the power of Raquel Rodriguez. Has her opponent up and...
Good Lord! What a slam!
Is it a... The cover!
Raquel has her shot lined up. Pass, pass!
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect.
And Raquel Rodriguez with an epic tumble.
Can't be. Will the match continue?
Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
There she goes. Sidewalk slam.
Big money cool Raquel, giving the crowd a taste of what she's all about here.
Taking flight.
Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Oh,
We've seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
That looks painful.
She sent flying into the corner. Just making their opponent suffer with their boot.
Oh, absolutely punishing. Looking for the single leg attack in the foot.
Oh, that hurts.
Taking out the knee.
She's fighting back. Through the minds of these competitors.
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Hanging back with their own counter. Boom! What a clothesline! The champion into the cover! The challenger fending off the two count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Able to avoid it.
Each of these women could contend for a title alone, but together, they may never lose a match.